professional and profound.
I think the word that came to mind while I was watching it was ethereal, and I think it had a very sort of otherworldly quality in a really beautiful way. Moving around between the different people playing various instruments was amazing. It was an experience I've never had before. I just enjoyed it immensely. I felt really moved.
It was very exciting and moving, and I liked the way that they did that with the orchestra, how people got to walk around to it.
That immersive orchestra piece was really a highlight. We just stood there with our eyes closed listening to it, and could have done that for hours. It was really beautiful.
So it was very emotional. It was beautiful to be able to go into the installation and hear. I've never actually stood within an installation and heard different segments of music, and just to be able to stand in one place and really feel it.
Playing in amongst the audience, keeping the eye contact, because we were passing the sound around. Tried to keep the connection between us while the audience and the people were moving around us.
Lovely just having it so interactive in that immersive experience, and with the orchestra and the audience and the performers all in one space. I found that really beautiful, and you could see on people's faces just how much they were enjoying it and lost in the moment, which is a really fantastic thing. I was really impressed by the whole performance part, and also the music, particularly the music, and it was very sophisticated and it has a very deeply heartfelt sort of quality to it.
I like the idea that we were all in there.
Yeah,
we weren't just a separated audience.
The best thing about the show probably for me was working with Meredith and Karina, because they brought experience and beautiful music. We got to develop the whole piece with Karina, this really interesting graphical score, this way of notating music that gave us a lot more freedom to pass the notes around and really feel the connection between the players.